Nuala O'Loan was Northern Ireland's first police ombudsman and served in the position from 1999 to 2007. In her view, the Garda Ombudsman Commission has structural flaws that need to be changed for the service to be effective.
I wouldn't be prepared to serve as Garda Ombudsman for three reasons. One is that you cannot investigate the chief Garda Commissioner. The second is that you have no powers to get access to all the information held by the Garda. And the third is that under the current arrangements, there are serving Garda working in the office of the Ombudsman as liaison officers, as I understand it. And those three things would preclude any possibility of me holding that office. I think they compromise the capacity of the office to do the job. If Ireland wants an effective ombudsman capable of doing the job that any modern democracy needs, then they should have power to investigate the chief officer and they should have a complete right of access to information.
Would it be a resignation issue for you if you were in this ombudsman's role and you were aware that I can't investigate the commissioner, I can't get access to the pulse system?
Tommy, I would never have taken the job on that basis.
Never?
No.